do some, we'll do a little Jimmy Buffett tribute set here. We typically do this at the 6 o'clock hour, although in Mountain Town, but it is 5 o'clock. I know it's 5 o'clock somewhere. The sun is hot, that old clock is moving slow, so am I. Workday passes like molasses in a winter time. It's July, get paid by the hour, hold the bottle. My boss just pushed me over, love to call something. Thank God this call a day. Pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only half past 12, but I don't care. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. Of course, 5 o'clock, write your check. This lunch break is gonna take all afternoon. Half the night, tomorrow morning, I'll know there'll be hell to pay. That's alright, I ain't had a day off. Over a year by Key West vacation, gonna start right here. If the phone's for me, you can tell him I just need to wait. Get a hurricane before I go and see. It's only half past 12, but I don't care. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. 5 o'clock right here, Pass Harbor. Knock a pass my tab and pour myself in a cab. Be back to work before 2. At a moment like this, I can't help but wonder, what would Jimmy Buffett do? He's singing with his Alabama accent like this. He'd go, pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only half past 12, but I don't care. Something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only half past 12, but I don't care. No, I don't care. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. 5 o'clock. Always at Shaggy's, it's 5. Broadbridge, a coastal gentleman. I'm kind of the local Jimmy Buffett guy out here doing the music here and there for Jimmy Buffett and beach music. And I, of course, I do a lot of 70s as well. South Alabama to further south, Key West migration. Looking back at my background, trying to figure out how I ever got here. Some things are still a mystery to me, oh, others seem so clear. I'm just living it. I stay contented most of the time. Yeah, listen to Murphy, Walker, and Willis. See me there, Texas Ride. Most of the people who retired for it are wrinkled and lean on a crutch. Mobile homes are scum of keys. Oh, I hate those bastards so much. I wish the summer squall would blow them all the way up to fantasy land. They're ugly and square, they belong here. Look a lot better as beer. That's why it's still mystery me why some people live like they do. So many nice things happen out there, never even seen the clue. Whoa, we're doing fine, we can travel around. Oh, I know we can do what I want. I got a Caribbean soul I can barely control. Texas hit it here in my heart. Now I might have joined the merchant marines if I hadn't learned how to sing. On top of that, I got married too early and it cost me much more than a ring. But now the crazy days are over, gotta learn from the wonders you've done. I came off the rebound, started looking around. I figure out it's time to have a little fun. That's why it's still a mystery to me why some people live like they do. So many nice things happen out there, never even seen the blue. Whoa, we're doing fine, we can travel around. No, we can do what I call. I got a Caribbean soul I can barely control. Texas hit it. If I ever live to be an old man, I'm gonna sail down to Martinique. I'm gonna buy me a sweat stained Bogart suit and an African parakeet. And then I'll sit them on my shoulder, open up my trusty mind. I'm gonna teach them how to cuss, I'm gonna teach them how to fuss. Pull cork out a bottle of wine. That's why it's still some people live like they do. So many nice things happen out there, never even seen the clues. Whoa, we're doing fine, we can travel around. No, we're doing our part. I got a Caribbean soul I can barely control. Texas, get it in my heart. Yeah, I got a Caribbean soul I can barely control. Texas, hit it here in my heart. Jimmy Buffett, that was one of his early songs. I'm going to do a second early song here. Wow, my capo. You know, Jimmy Buffett, we got down there with Terry Jeff Walker down there. He went to the Chart Room. That was the first bar. He actually used to play there for free. But they had a little game that they played there. It was called the Tequila Brigade. And the Tequila Brigade was, you start out the Chart Room bar, and take a shot of tequila, and you run to the swimming pool over there at the hotel, and you swim a lap, you come back to the bar, you drink another shot, and then you run over to the beach and get in your little one-man sailboat, and go to Christmas Tree Island and back, and whoever wins, wins. And on that occasion, when they were in their sailboats, all drunk, they flipped over, and
there was a square dance troupe that was doing their square dance in that Valerie Square right there. And they called themselves the Nautical Wheelers. So there's Jimmy and his buddies all swimming in the water with the sailboat over. He wrote this song called Nautical Wheelers in 1974. Nautical Wheelers, who could call them sail sailors? They fiddle tunes under the stars. And petticoats rustle, working shoes shuffle on down to the bar, where the jukebox is blasting, liquor is flowing, and occasional bottle of wine. That's cause everyone here is just more than content to be living and dying in three quarters. And it's dance with me, dance with me. Stars that you know. Come on, dance with me, dance with me. Nautical wheelers, I want so badly. Well, left foot high, where the right foot has traveled down to the sidewalks and blue, and into the street. My city's so neat, where nobody. And Sonia's just grinning, Phyllis is static, and Mason has jumped in the sun. And I'm hanging off to a line for my son. The Nautical Wheelers save me, and it's dance with me, Nautical Wheelers, take me to the stars that you know. Come on, dance. Sunrise will bring on the sleep that escaped us, and everyone's off to their beds. They'll be hugging and squeezing, a little pleasing and teasing, and rubbing up each other's heads. So won't you dream on, compadre? Nothing of affection, oh, nothing, no reason, oh, my. That's cause everyone here is just more. Three-quarter time, and it's dance with me, Nautical Wheelers, take me in the stars that you know. Come on, dance with me, Nautical Wheelers, oh, I want so badly, oh, I want so badly, oh, I want so badly to go. About Jimmy Buffett, but that's not right. It's actually about the bartender that he met right there at the Chart Room right there in Key West. His name was Phil Clark, and he bartended at night, and during the day he had a shrimp boat, and his shrimp boat, he never did go shrimping, he did a little smuggling, you know, he used to smuggle grass. And one day he came up to Jimmy, says, you know, next week I'm turning 40, Jimmy, and Jimmy says, you know, you're actually a pirate looking at 40. It's a true story. Mother, Mother Ocean, I have heard you call, and I want to sail upon your waters since I was 3 feet tall. You've seen it all. Oh, you've seen it all. What's a man who rode you? Switch from sails to steam. And in your belly you can hold the treasure if you have ever seen most of the dreams. Most of the dreams. Yes, I am a pirate. 200 years too late. Cannons don't thunder, there's nothing to plunder. I'm an over 40 victim of fate. Why then too late? Why then too late? I've done a bit of smuggling from my share of grass. I've made enough money to buy my hand, pissed it away so fast. Never meant to laugh. Never meant to laugh. I've been drunk for over 2 weeks. I passed out and I rallied and I sprung a few leaks. I gotta stop wishing, gotta go fishing, down to rock bottom again, just a few friends, oh, just a few I go for younger women, live with several a while, and though I ran them away, they'd come back one day, they still could manage a smile, it just takes a while, oh it just takes a while. Just not around, they like to drown, and I won't wear brown. Feel like I'm drowning. I think I'm gonna head on uptown. Six or so, Jimmy was doing quite a few concerts at the time, and he's just walking in. We're just starting the Jimmy Buffett tribute show right now. It's going to be a year, 2 weeks from now, it'll be a year that he passed. By the way, Jimmy was he was doing some touring in '76, and After concert, he and the Coil Reefers went out drinking. Woke up the next morning, big old hangover. And his bandmate said, "Hey, look, we got a 3 o'clock flight. Let's go get some Mexican food before we fly back to Miami." And so old Jimmy says, "Yeah, it's not fine." So they went and had Mexican food with a bunch of margaritas. They get on that airplane going back to Miami at 3 o'clock, and Jimmy writes down the first two verses of Margaritaville. They drive, once they land, they drive to Key West, and there's a car accident on the 7 Mile Bridge. He sits on the curb and does the remaining part of it. And then that night he did it at Crazy Ophelia's. He played this song, he played Margarita for the very first time. Crazy Ophelia's, which now is a restaurant called Antonio's. Nibble on sponge cake and watching the sun bake, and all those parrot hens covered with oil. I'm strumming my sixth string here on Shaggy's port swing. Smell that little shrimp there beginning to boil. Wasted away again in Margaritaville, searching for my high lost shaker of salt. Some people claim that there's a woman to blame, but I know it's nobody's fault. I don't know the reason I stayed here all season, and nothing to show but this brand new tattoo. It's a real beauty, a past Christian cutie. How it got here, you know, I just don't have a clue. Wasted away in the Margarita, searching for my lost shaker of salt. Something to blame, but there's a woman to blame. Now I think, hell, it could be my fault. I'm gonna sing y'all the missing verse. He used to do it in concert. They had to take it out because the song was too long for the radio. Old men in tank tops, they're cruising the gift shops, and checking out Chiquitas down by the shore. They dream about weight loss, wish they could be their own boss. No 3-day vacations could be such a bore. I blew out my flip-flop, and I stepped on a pop-top, cut my heel and had a cruise on back home. Lose the weather, and soon it will render that frozen concoction that helps me hang on. Hang on, y'all, hang on. Oh, I said away again. Margaritaville, searching for my lost shaker of salt. Some people claim that there's a woman to blame, and I know it's probably my fault. Some people claim that there's a damn. Jimmy Buffett, he went to Southern Miss, so right here in, right up there in Hattiesburg. But on the summers, while he was going to college for his history degree, he, old Jimmy, used to go to the French Quarter and play music down on Bourbon Street, a couple of clubs. So he had a great appreciation for the jazz music and that type of thing. And he liked a little ragtime, too. And he loved his old movies that he used to watch with his mom. So this is called Pencil Thin Mustache. Movies and no black and white, happy endings, nobody fight. If you find yourself in that nostalgia rage, honey, jump right up and show your age. Wish I had a pencil thin mustache, the boss of black and kind, a two-tone Ricky Ricardo Jack. Autograph picture landed in mine. Oh, I remember being bummed to the skin. Writing fan letters to Sky Beast Pen. Hey, I wish I had a pencil thin mustache that I could solve some mysteries too. Men's bandstand, Disneyland, growing up fast, drinking on a fake ID. Rama in the jungle, everyone's Moana, but only jazz musicians were smoking marijuana. Wish I had a pencil thin mustache, and I could solve some mysteries too. Rubbing on your living room floor, so we'll send you off to college to gain a little knowledge. All you wanna do is learn how to soar. Hey, I'm getting old, I don't wear underwear. I always go to church. You know, someone stole my hair. I can go to the movies and see it all there, just the way that it used to be. Wish I had a pencil thin mustache, the boss of black and kind, two-tone Ricky Ricardo jacket and an autograph picture landed in my. Oh, I can bet anybody that I wanted to be. Maybe Sway Real, Sheik of Arabi. Hey, I wish you had friends so they must have. And I could do some cruising too. Get real cream, a little dab to you. I could do some cruising too. A pencil thin mustache with Jimmy Buffett. Next song here is another one from Key West. There's a street called Caroline Street. And when Jimmy Buffett first got there, he met a whole host of characters there. And he was going from the corner of, I believe it was St. Anne Street and Caroline Street, where he met this woman, and she was kind of going a little crazy. Actually, the first time I was in Key West, I didn't see a crazy woman going crazy on Caroline, but I did see a man going crazy talking to a tree. Anyway, I'll be back there next week, so who knows what I'll see next week when I go to Key West. But it's called Woman Gone Crazy on Caroline Street. She claimed in a loud voice to be a dancer. Oh, I don't think she's cut a rug in years. Oh, she listens to her jukebox for her answer. Slowly guzzles 25 cent beer. Talks about the bed she's known and then some. She's seen him in her dreams and out on the street. Slides are down. as if to reveal some kind of treat. There's a woman gone crazy on Caroline Street, stopping every man that she does meet, saying, if you be gentle, if you be sweet, I'll show you my place on Caroline Street. Her lover left her stranded in Jamaica. Just right now she can't recall his name. Perceiving she's the center of attention, all the lurking eyes, you know they all look the same. The weather's got the shrimpers in a frenzy. You know they're horny and they don't need a good excuse. Someone yells and things just start erupting. In a flash, all hell has broken loose. There's a woman going crazy on Caroline Street, stopping every man that she does meet, saying, if you be gentle, if you be sweet, show you my place on Caroline Street. When I woke up, looked around that bar room, she was gone and I was. So be careful when you go to swing your partner, 'cause someone just might take a swing at you. There's a woman going crazy on Caroline Street, stopping every man that she does meet, saying, if you'll be gentle, if you'll be sweet, come to my place on Caroline Street. Crazy on Caroline Street, stopping every man that she does meet, saying, if you be gentle, if you be sweet, I'll show you my place on Caroline Street. All right, one of my favorite, my more older Jimmy Buffett songs I like to play. Another one of my favorites here is Jimmy Buffett used to, when he first met his girlfriend, which later became his wife, Jane, in Key West, over at the Chart Room, believe it or not, the little bar room we talked about, Pirate Looks at 40. Took Jane out to the drive-in movie. Anybody remember the drive-in movies when you take your car out there and you would watch a little drive-in? Well, I don't think they were doing any watching movies, you know, back there in 1972. Grapefruit juicy food. Grapefruit. Bathing suit. I chew a little juicy fruit. I wash away tonight. Driving. Guzzle gin. Commit a little mortal sin. Oh, it's good for the soul. And though it gets so damn lonely when you're on a plane alone, if I had the money, honey, I'd trap you in the sun. Never ever leave you. Oh, at home while alone and crying, 10 feet. No need. A pickup gets me where I please. Well, I'm chugging down the street, but I'll be leaving in a little while. So close your eyes, I'll be back. Yeah, you chew a little juicy fruit. It's good for your soul. Got there November of Key West back in November of 71, and shortly after that he met his wife Jane, like we talked about, and went to the drive-in movie. They started doing some concerts out west. He would go out to Los Angeles and San Francisco, and in this one particular summer he was Labor Day weekend, he was leaving Los Angeles and he was missing his new girlfriend, Jane. Later became his wife. So he wrote this little love song for her called Come Monday. Heading up to San Francisco for Labor Day weekend. I've got my hush puppies on. I guess I never was meant for better. And honey, I don't know that I'd be missing you so. But come Monday, be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent four lonely days in a brown early hill. Just want you back by my side. Yes, been quite a summer. Rented cars and westbound train. Now you're off on vacation. Something you tried to explain. Darling, I love you so. That's the reason I just let you go. But come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent four lonely days in a brown empty haze. Just want you back by my side. I can't help it, you're that much a part of me now. Remember at night in Montana, we said there'd be no room for doubt. I hope you're enjoying the scenery. I know it's pretty. We can go hiking on Tuesday. With you, I'd walk away. California has warmed me quite thin. Can't wait to see you again. But come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent four lonely days in the brown early haze. Just want you back by my side. I spent four lonely days in the brown early haze. And I just want you back by my side. That was Jimmy's really first big hit there. Jimmy Buffett, that was a big hit. He bought himself a sailboat after that. Started getting some of his royalties. And then shortly after that, a few years later, he came out with an album called Changes in Latitude, Changes in Attitude. Actually, we played one song off that already. It was Margaritaville. I'm going to change my latitude next Monday, heading over to Key West. Now I took off for a weekend last month to try to recall the whole year. And all of the faces and all the places, wonder where they'd all disappear. I didn't ponder the question too long. I was hungry without a mind. I ran into a chunk with a bottle of rum. We wound up drinking all night. It's these changes in latitude, changes in attitude. Nothing remains quite the same. With all of our running and all of our cunning, we could laugh. Departure signs in Sydney Airport reminds me of places I've been. Visions of good times brought so much pleasure, makes me want to go back again. If it suddenly ended tomorrow, I could somehow just fall. Good times and riches and son of a bitches see more than I can recall. It's these changes of life. Nothing remains quite the same. All of our running, all of our cunning, we could have laughed and put it all go insane. Think about Paris when I'm high on red wine. I wish I could jump on a plane. So many nights I just dream of that ocean. I wish I was sailing again. Oh, yesterday's over my shoulder. Oh, I can't look back for too long. There's just too much to see waiting in front of me. I know I just can't go on. With these changes in latitude, changes in attitude, nothing remains quite the same. Buffett, he went all over the Caribbean on that sailboat he bought after Comunda. And I think he was coming up to San Barnes. And all of a sudden this little boat came up with these kids. And these kids had croissants and coffee for them, you know. And on a sailboat, you don't have coffee too often, you know. So anyway, this was a song for the children that he wrote right after this. He actually became friends with the children's family later on. And one of the kids' names, his name was Mishka. And Mishka's actually had quite a few hits doing the island type, the Jamaican type music. But this is in San Marcos. So this is called Chacharon pour les petits enfants. We'll do a little French for you here. Through the Milky Way, counting the stars, once around Venus, twice around Mars. They spied on the island rise out of the sea. They fell back to Earth just as free as you please. The children all gathered, the church bells they ring. Suddenly everyone started to sing. So chant pour les petits enfants, so chant pour tout le monde. Chant pour les petits enfants, ce chant pour tout le monde. The queen of the island, she welcomed them in, asking them questions of where they have been. offer them chalk and offer them tea. They offer their seats on the top of the tree. The raccoon from on, the mice brought the cheese. You took the birds floated by on the breeze. From out of the oceans, the dolphins began humming a tune that soon covered the land. So sharp for the tea's on board. So sharp for to them all. Sachant pour les petits enfants, sachant pour tout le monde. Young Princess Leia brought corals and pearls, gifted the travelers from some other world. Bush Doctor mixed up a magical spell, sworn unto secrecy never to tell. And young Mr. Moon flew away in the night, his best friend Magnus right by his side. Sun was rising, behold, by then, humming the words of this magical tune. Sachant pour les petits enfants, sachant pour tu. Sachant pour les petits enfants, sachant pour tout le monde. Sachant pour les petits enfants, sachant pour tout le monde. Sachant pour les petits enfants, sachant pour tout le monde. Song for the children, song for the world. Song for the children. Song for the world. So Sean, oh my Lord, that's the only French I knew right there. Thank y'all over there in the corner. So you know, Jimmy Buffett, he's just walking in, y'all, right in the middle of my Jimmy Buffett tribute show. I'm going to give you a little quick history of each little song, how it come about. I'll play it for you. So later on, old Jimmy, after Margaritaville and all that came out, he wound up going over to Tahiti, of all places, and they were shooting a film called Mutiny on the Bounty, and I can't remember who was in it, but it was the one that was back in the early 80s. And he came up with this song here that he used to play at all of his concerts the last 25, 30 years or so. And he would say, hey, get your coconut bras on and your grass skirts going. And he would play this one particular harbor. And here we are past Christian Harbor. This is that one particular harbor. rule my world from a payphone. Ships out on the sea. Times are rough, but I got too much stuff. Can't explain the lies of me. But there's this one particular harbor, so far and yet so near, where I see the days as they fade away and finally disappear. Now I think about the good times down in the Caribbean sunshine, in my youngest eyes, so bad. Laugh about all the fun we had. Seen enough to feel the world spin. Mix the different ocean meeting cousins. Listen to the drummers and the night sound. Listen to the singers make the world go round. Not up till I tore up. Buffett went on that sailboat going around the Caribbean. They'd run out of food, ran out of rum, they ran out of beer. All they had was a can of Spam left on the boat. Oh, we got a bird. Thank you. Burgers on the Gulf Coast, right here in Shaggy. So you're doing perfectly. I got that cheese just cascading over that ground beef, and they got the lettuce and the tomatoes and the pickles, and of course you can get your draft beer. So Jimmy Buffett was running all out of his food on his sailboat. They got up on a dinghy and went to this little restaurant, kind of like Shaggy's, and they were grilling cheeseburgers, and they had cheeseburgers and some beer. And of course, he wrote the song right after this. Cheeseburger beer. Y'all help me out about the ending. Tried to mend, I could never resolve it. I made it nearly 70 days. Losing weight without speeding in some fire seat. Drinking lots of carrot juice and soaking up grease. But I have these wonderful dreams. Some perpetual treat. Not zucchini, fettuccine, or bulgur wheat. But a big warm bun and a huge chunk of meat. Cheeseburger is paradise. Heaven on earth, bread and onion slice. Not too particular, not too precise. I'm just cheeseburger in paradise. Yes, I heard about the old time sailing men. They eat the same thing again and again. Oh, our fair bread to raise the dead. Hell, it reminds me of the menu at the Holiday Inn. Time changes the sailors these days. When I'm in port, I get what I need. Not a man is on bananas or daiquiris, but that American creation, which I think. Cheeseburger is paradise, medium rare and mustard divine. Heaven on earth with an onion sauce and this cheeseburger in paradise. Y'all gotta help me sing this next part. Tell me how you like your cheeseburger. I'm going to tell you exactly how I like mine. I like mine with the lettuce and tomato, Heinz 57, a French fried potato, big kosher pickle and a cold draft beer. Good God Almighty, which way do I steer up? Cheeseburger in paradise, making the best of every virtue and vice, worth every damn bit of sacrifice. Kosher pickle and a cold draft beer. Good God Almighty, which way do I skipper up? Cheeseburger in paradise. Medium rare with mustard be nice. Heaven on earth with an onion slice of this. Cheeseburger in Buffett on that old sailboat in the Caribbean, he didn't like going too close to these volcanic islands. He was always afraid one of those volcanoes would blow again. I think down in Martinique one time, in the mid-1800s, that volcano blew up. Everybody died on the island, except for a drunk man down in the cellar, in the jail. He's the only one survived. Gonna go with the fog, green and blues. Ground cheese moving on. there's smoke up in the sky. Oh, one day soon we'll learn to fly. Let me hear you now. I don't know. I don't know. No, I don't know where I'm gonna go with the volcano blues. My girl quickly said to me, mind you better watch your feet. Lava come down so soft and hot. Better lava me now or lava me not. Let me hear you now. I don't know. I don't know. Oh, I don't know. The problem I'm gonna go with the volcano blows. Mr. Ugly now. No time to count what time worth. 'Cause I just left that planet Earth. Oh, where I go, I hope there's rum. Oh, not to worry, the monsoon comes. So I don't know. Oh, I don't know. Oh, I don't know where I'm gonna go when the volcano blows. One more time now. I don't know. I don't know. Oh, I don't know where I'm gonna go when the volcano blows. Oh, I don't wanna land in New York City. I don't wanna land in Mexico. I don't wanna land over 3 miles. I don't wanna see my skin glow. I don't wanna land in Comanche, Skyport, or in Nashville, Tennessee. I don't wanna land in those San Juan Airport or the Yukon Territory. I don't wanna land in no San Diego. I don't wanna land no Buzzard Bay. I don't wanna land in no to say. Oh, I don't know. I don't know. Oh, I don't know where I'm gonna go when the volcano blows. One more time now. I don't know. I never did. I don't know. I never do. I don't know where I'm gonna go when the volcano blows.
All right, thank y'all. Everybody seems to like that. I played yesterday at an assisted living center. And for a luau they had, and even these older folks over there, they know that song. Just walking in, you're walking into a Jimmy Buffett tribute show. A few more Jimmy Buffett here, and we'll take a little break, and then we'll get back to some old 60s and 70s. So Jimmy Buffett lived on that Key West now from 1971 to 78. And he one of the places was at 704 Waddell Street, which is right next door to Louie's Backyard, if you ever been down there. And a hurricane was coming. Kind of like what they had in Puerto Rico just a couple of days ago. Yesterday, I guess. And he wrote this song here, and it's called Trying to Reason with Hurricane Season. Squalls out on the Gulf Stream. Big storms coming soon. Passed out in my hammock. God, I slept way past noon. Stood up and tried to focus. I hope I wouldn't have to look far. Knew I could use a Bloody Mary, so I stumbled next door to the bar. Now I must confess, I could use some rest. Not care on if this pays for very long.
Yes, it's quite insane. I think it hurts my brain, but it cleans me out, then I can go on. There's something about the Sunday, oh, it's the most peculiar grace. Strolling down the avenue that's known as A1A, I was feeling tired and I got inspired. I knew it wouldn't last long. So all alone I walked back home, sat on my beach, and then I wrote this song. Now I must confess, rest. And I can't run at this pace for very long. Yes, it's quite insane. I think it hurts my brain, but it cleans me out, and I can't go on. The wind is blowing harder now, 50 knots or thereabouts. The white caps on the ocean, and I'm watching for water spouts. Oh, it's time to close the shutters. Oh, it's time to go inside. In a week I'll be in Gay Perry. That's a mighty long airplane ride. Now I must confess, and I could use some rest. And I can't run at this pace for very long. Yes, it's quite insane. I think it hurts my brain, but it cleans me out, and I can't go on. Yes, it cleans me out, and I can't go on. Yes, it cleans me out, and I can't go on.
Trying to reason with hurricanes. So as everybody knows, Jimmy Buffett passed away about a year ago, just short of a year. But a song that he wrote and came out with this past January, it's called Bubbles Up. And, you know, Jimmy was an aviator. He had several airplanes during his lifetime. But he wanted to fly an F-16. And to do that, he had to take training with the Navy to sit in the co-pilot seat. So he did, and when he was taking the training, they would flip him upside down in the water, and they say, hey, look, the way to safety is always bubbles up. And it's kind of ironic, the song has a lot of meaning, knowing that he was sick at the time he wrote this song. And it's a way to get away and find freedom. So anyway, it's called Bubbles Up. When this world starts reeling from that pressure drop feeling, we just tread water each day. There's a way to feel better, be well set to weather storms till the sun shines again. When your compass is spinning and you're lost on the way, like a leaf in the wind, friend, hear me when I
bubbles up, they will point you towards home. No matter how deep or how far you go, they will show you the surface and the plot and the purpose. So when your journey gets long, just know that you are loved. There's a light up above, and the joy is always enough. Bubbles up. To my friends who are jolly, when melancholy knocks, sometimes they let her in to sit and share stories, old flops and of glories. It ain't half as bad as the best. Sometimes living's a struggle. Oh, multiply, don't. But they love it too much for the party to bubbles up, they will point you towards home. No matter how deep or how far you roam, they will show you the surface, the plot and the purpose. So when the journey gets long, just know that you are loved. There's a lot of love, and the joy there is always. Bubbles up. Well, let's pop the cork to the rough and the right, to the bright blazing day and the sweet starry night. Bubbles up, they will point you towards home. No matter how deep or how far we go, they will show you the surface and the plot and the purpose. So when the journey gets long, just know that you are alone. There's a light up above, and there's joy, there's always. Bubbles up. Bubbles up. Bubbles up. Jimmy Buffett, 2023. Day, Broadbridge Coastal Gentlemen. I'm going to be taking I think I'll do one more. Let's see what I got here. A lot more songs. Let's do. There's an old song Jimmy did way back when called The Peanut Butter Conspiracy. We'll do that one, and then we'll do a little sunset song, and then I'll take a little break, and then we'll be back with some 60s and 70s.
Get the can of sardines.
running up and down the aisle of the mini bar, sticking food in our teeth. We never took more than we could eat. There was plenty left on the rack. We swore if we never got rich, we would pay the mini bar back. Yes, sir. We would pay the mini bar back. It was a two-man operation, had it all down on a note. Ricky would watch that big round mirror, and I'd fill up my coat. Then we head for that checkout aisle with a lemon and a bottle of beer. Into the car, we got a bacon on hold. Supper time's getting near. Hey, who's gonna steal the peanut butter? I'll get the Kansas sardine. Running up and down the aisle of the mini bar, sticking food in our jeans. We never took more than we could eat. There was plenty left on the rack. We swore if we never got rich, we would pay the mini bar back. Yes, sir, we would pay the mini bar back. Yes, every good picker has had some hard times. I surely had my share. Really kind of funny to laugh at them now, but I don't want to go back there. Every now and then when I'm in the grocery, I take a little but not much. Cause you never know when those hard times will hit you, and I don't want to lose my touch. Woo! Who's gonna steal a peanut butter? I'll get the can of sardines. Running up and down the aisle of the mini bar, sticking food in our jeans. We never took more than we could eat. There was plenty left on the rack. We swore if we ever got rich, we would pay the mini bar. Yes, sir, we would pay the mini bar. Yes, thank you so much. Yes, sir, we would pay the mini bar. Alright. Alright, thank you for those tips. I enjoy those. Alright, a little Jimmy Buffett song from 1973. That's from a white sport coat at Country Station. That's old. All right, I'm going to end the Jimmy Buffett set right here with a sunset song, even though we ain't going to see the sunset with all the clouds. But this is called Tin Cup Chalice, and when Jimmy first got there to Key West, he met this girl and said, "Hey, man, show me around Key West." He says, "Look, here's the way to do it. Go on the back of the conch train, the very last car, backwards with a bottle of red wine and two tin cups." That conch train still runs today all through Key West. And the next day, Jimmy Buffett wrote this song called Tin Cup Chalice. Now I want to go back to the island where the shrimp boat's tied to the pilot. Give me oysters and beer, dinner every day of the year, and I feel fine. I feel fine, cause I wanna be there. I wanna go back down and lie beside the sea there with a tin cup for a chalice. Fill her up with good red wine. I'll be chewing on a honey
honeysuckle bar. Yes, now the sun goes sliding across the water. Sailboats, they go searching for the breeze. Salt air, it ain't thin. It can stick right to your skin and make you feel fine. Makes you feel fine. Cause I wanna be there. I wanna go back down and get high five the sea there. With a tin cup full of chives, fill her up with good red wine. I'll be chewing on a honeysuckle pine. Yes, now you've heard my strange proposal. Give that Packard run, let's move. I wanna be there for the day. Tries to steal away and leave us behind. Made up my mind, cause I wanna be there. Wanna go back down and die beside the sea there. With a tin cup for a chalice, fill her up with the red wine. I'll be chewing on a honeysuckle vine. Yeah, with a tin cup for a chalice, fill her up with the red wine. I'll be chewing on a honeysuckle vine.
Take a little break here and I'll be back in about 15 minutes. And that's the end of my Jimmy Buffett set. I'm going to do another one tomorrow.